Carlo eating up the six there. Aaron, of course, going to go inside. Gets a really nice distance there to the eight. Vale not taking back at all. Vale is so exciting to watch in these jump offs. Reckless abandon. He does take back a little bit, gets a nice distance to the last, and he is clear.
7, 2, 6, 9, and the bar goes up.